The best interview I ever had was probably in France, when I was being spoken to with in French and with an interpreter. But it was not only entertaining, but it was also very difficult at the same time. I look for smart people. I look for very talented people and passionate people as well. Best question is what is a WISP? Because it means that we're onto something. It means that if somebody doesn't know exactly what it is that you're after, that means you have something new and exciting. And it does require education. But if it was as commonplace as just a broom, then we know that we're just somebody else. Experience, education, the ability to be nimble, and also people that are willing to be passionate about an idea and the conviction to stand up to that as well. In other words, I like to see a phone call in the middle of the night. That means they're working all the time and thinking.